All right, well, here we are. This is home sweet home for the next, what, 3 or 4 days, and then we'll be gone for 3 or 4 days, and then back for 7 or 8 days. We got 2 mature bulls, so we gotta get down on this archery hunt. One general season elk, either spike or cow also. Hopefully that'll get done today. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning, just getting ready to head out. Probably got an hour's hike before the sun comes up, or before even shooting light, so we're gonna get moving. But today's gonna be the day that we'll come out heavy, hopefully today.
So it's Monday morning, actually Labor Day. We're starting to get a little more action today. We got a bugle straight down in the canyon below us. We're gonna go ahead and cut the distance and see if we can't get him slow played in this morning. He bugled once, that means he's a dead bull. say, though, we probably weren't paying attention well enough.
Yeah.
We get up to leave, and there's about 40 yards from us, there's a bull elk standing there looking at us.
Just standing there bullshitting.
I mean, there he is. They just, you know, so that's a lesson learned, guys. Call very much, but put yourself in a position that you're hidden. And we were sitting, 10 feet from an elk trail, too.
Yeah.
So a couple things we did wrong, but a couple things we did right. So we call it even, I guess.
Except we don't have an elk.
Except we don't have an elk. But they weren't monsters anyway, so that's okay.
really is.
He is extra nice. Dude, I love the hooks on this. Look at that killer.
You'd go all day long up here.
Oh, you couldn't hit him anymore. That's the outside, right?
No, this is where we, that's the in. That's the in. Yep, he's laying on the out. The arrow's down here somewhere.
So he ran down here a little bit.
He ran down this trail, stopped where that other bull was standing, turned around and came back. Oh! That's some good character. I like that.
That little double point coming in.
It's all green from trying to rub. Fish Lake Thirds.